How to fix Need for Speed, NFS, Unbound DirectX error. 1. Change resolution. And keep your NFS up to date always. 2. Backup then delete. Reported DX12 file at my documents / need for speed, TM, unbound / cache subfolder. 3. Verify game files in Steam. Like this. 4. Reinstall or repair C++ apps if you can. 5. Update your Windows. Uninstall, reinstall then re-update the NFS game. Like this.